Honey, let's call him Andrew.
And now, here's the employee of the year, George.
George, Bota passed away yesterday.
Why are you always broke?
George, why haven't you cleaned the toilets yet? All smell like shit.
Why doesn't your old man find a job?
I will send him to an old folks home next week.
Okay, I'll see you outside the restaurant in 15 minutes.
Hello, I'm Mandy.
Hi.
Is that my mommy's handphone?
Oh, yes.
Thank you. Otherwise, mommy will beat me up.
Beat you?
Yeah, she always beats me. But she never beats my brother.
My brother? How old is he?
6.
Ah, I see. I'm sure she must have liked you both the same. Parents always love their...
So hot here.
Would you like an iced coffee?
No, I want an ice cream. And a strawberry one.
Okay. So, are you now still schooling or working?
Oh, I'm I'm working.
What do you do?
I sell things. A lot of things.
You are a sales girl.
Yeah.
It's okay, let me take it for you. Use this. You like to fold paper airplanes?
Yeah. Tommy and I fly planes all the time.
It's beautiful.
No, fly it.
Fly it?
Yeah.
You mean here?
Yes, it's fun.
Grandpa, don't be late today. It's my birthday.